You know, Shirley Temple had hers, Arnold Palmer had his. I think nowadays anything you have with a roofie is called a Cosby. But today I'm going to introduce to you at home a new drink, a drink called the Josh Brine. Now, some of you out there may be wondering, who the hell is Josh Brine? Well, spoilers, you're looking at him. And others out there may recognize me from my greatest hits, such as You're a Really Nice Guy, But I Just Don't Feel About You That Way, or Seriously, Dude, What's That Guy's Problem? When I'm not leaving phenomenal impressions on people, I'm out there doing innovative things, inventive things, and one of the things I invented was my own drink. And I'm going to show each and every one of you at home how to make a Josh Brine. First, we're gonna start out with an ice cold glass. My preference is my very own Pee Wee Herman glass. And a little tip, have your glass sit in a freezer for at least 24 hours. That way it's nice and icy cold and frozen. Second, add ice to the glass. Then, pour the Fresca. And then finally, fill the final quarter of the glass with cranberry juice. And there you have a Josh Brine. And at that point, you're ready to show the world your Josh Brine. That's right, show your Josh Brine, share your Josh Brine, get your Josh Brine on. That's right, it's the drink of champions and really makes you feel quite relaxed. Oh gosh, I love the taste of me. If you'd like to have an alcoholic Josh Brine, which honestly would be the first for a lot of people, might I suggest Malibu rum? You can use coconut Malibu rum or lime Malibu rum. Either would be quite suitable for this kind of concoction. It'll be absolutely wonderful and I think you'd really enjoy yourself. I hope you enjoyed this how-to video and I hope each and every one of you out there goes out and makes their own Josh Brine.